Black and shiny is the king of them two-minute drills. Only issue I can't solve is procrastination. I can't work a 9-to-5, I hate fucking waiting. Three safes, fuck a bank, I got that from the Asian. I like boxing 304s, so I don't fuck with dating. Beef in the smoke, a nigga, till my conscience start hating.
Man, what the fuck? What the fuck? Get the fuck out the street, yo. Yo, Tech 9, man. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Benadryl, my nigga? This nigga Tech 9 took himself out with Benadryl. Man, what the fuck? That shit, man, what the fuck? Man, that rape shit true. That rape shit had to be true, man. This nigga Tech 9, dog, took himself out with Benadryl. Oh my gosh. Out the fucking game. This nigga took himself out the fucking game with Benadryl. Like, what the, man? I don't even know what to say. So this the whole story. This how I perceive things, or how, you know, all the information I collected. So, battle rapper Tech 9. Let's talk. This Philadelphia Tech 9. This ain't KC Blood Tech 9. This is Philadelphia battle rap Tech 9. This. He was a legend. Nigga had some cold shit while he was alive and shit. Niggas was fucking with him. Then he died. Niggas paid their respect. I even did a compilation video on Tech 9. But man. So he died or whatever. He died. Niggas like, damn. You know, RIP Tech 9. Everybody mourning him. Jack Boy even got a tattoo of him. Like, RIP saying RIP. Cause you know, Tech 9 helped Jack Boy's career. So niggas is mourning the loss of Tech 9. You know, this dude's a battle rap pioneer. And nigga, I think a couple weeks later, man, you know, battle rap niggas is, nigga, you gotta have your, nigga, you gotta have legit paperwork. That shit's like the yard. I ain't never been to prison, but I be seeing shit about prison. Battle rap is like the fucking yard, nigga. You gotta have that paperwork, man. They discovered some fucking, he was being charged with rape and, or something. Like, it was some rapist type shit, man. I don't want to say rape? Fuck it, whatever, man. The nigga did some fucked up shit, man. To a minor. Not even to no adult lady or whatever. This nigga did some fucked up shit to a minor. No, doesn't matter the degree, you know, the degree of severity or whatever. That shit don't matter. The nigga did some fucked up shit, exposing himself, making the lady uncomfortable, and the nigga was finna go to court for it, and he just died. So like, we didn't know he was finna, the battle world didn't know he was finna go to court. I can't say we, cause people probably did, I don't know, man. But I didn't know the nigga was finna go to court for it, and he died, just died out of nowhere. But you know, a nigga died out of nowhere, and the article said battle rapper Tech 9 just died, you know, died or whatever. Then the rumors come up, he died before you had to go to court, blah, blah, blah. He's being charged on these things, and niggas put up the paperwork, niggas put up the records and all that. And you know, we like, niggas like, fuck Tech 9, you are Elden. I'm not saying fuck Tech 9, because I'm up in the air, because I'm like, man, this nigga Tech 9, he was a cool nigga. I met him in Ohio. This nigga cool, nigga was on Champion showing niggas love and shit, man. And me and my nigga Eyes, nigga was showing niggas love. So I'm giving him the benefit of the doubt. I'm like, man, damn, is this shit really true? Like, man, like, what the fuck? Like, damn, you know, I gotta play it cool. Like, damn, is it really true? I can't just say fuck this nigga or whatever, blah, blah. But then, you know, time go by. Niggas got divided opinions on the topic. So some niggas is saying fuck him, some niggas ain't. URL deleted all his battles. URL wasn't fucking with him. You know, some battle rappers was fucking with him, Jack Boy, man. Then Cal was like, shoot, you know, I gotta see the facts. A nigga named Stampede, he was going hard for Tech 9 and the Angry Fan. Shit, it was just a lot of niggas going, you know, I don't know, Cal, I don't want to say Calico was going hard for Tech 9, but he was like, giving it the benefit of the doubt. He was like, man, you know, I know this nigga for a long time, so... You know, let's see how it play out. That's how Jay Black was kind of like, you know, I ain't know shit about this and blah, blah, blah. You know, so and he said, you know, he seen Tech as a nigga he worked with every day. He ain't seen Tech as a, you know, the heinous being that is, who would do some shit like that. So, Jay Black goes to, you know, Jay Black, you know, whatever, fuck that, you know, let's pass all that. And then, motherfucking article come out, like, I think it was like Philly News or some Philly News, just today. They said this nigga Tech N9ne, they said this nigga Tech N9ne killed himself, man. Fucking, goddamn, they said this nigga did a fucking suicide. Well, that's the only way you can kill yourself. But they said that, yeah, they said it was a fucking suicide, man. They said he took Benadryl. They said this nigga took Benadryl. Like, what the fuck, man? How much Benadryl you gotta take? And take, now I ain't no skinny nigga. The nigga kind of buff and shit, you know, kind of strong. Nigga, how much Benadryl you gotta fucking take to die, nigga? Like, god damn. The nigga went out like that, man. Fuck. I don't even know what to say, man. This shit is crazy. This shit is crazy, but I hope the girl, woman, whatever he did it to, did the crime to is straight though, man. That shit is traumatic, man. Like, the nigga did, but you know, damn, nigga, you do some foul shit like that, nigga, you gotta be locked up, man. You got to be locked up. Like, fuck. This nigga took the way out. This nigga took the, oh man, I don't know if he could have fought the case or know he had a losing case or shit. But the battle rap culture, man, nigga, you do some foul shit, man, and niggas find out, niggas is on you. Niggas is making memes, bars, nigga, niggas is on you. Just that little group of people, man, that you like battle rappers, man. Battle rappers fuck with each other, like, sometimes more than family. So, like, man, the battle rap culture can either be nice to you or they can fuck you up, man. So, man, like, T-Top, that self-checkout bar, man. Like, here it go.
The best route. That's how you fix this bag on your own, like a self-checkout. Say it with me. Self-checkout. The cashier taking all day. Self-checkout. Like hotels after a long stay. Self-checkout. Like doctor visits on an off day. Self-checkout. Like Tech N9ne before the court day.
That self-checkout bar, man. That nigga was mean. That shit was mean. Self-checkout like Tech N9ne before the court day. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. My bad. I'm in traffic and shit, man. I hate this fucking street, man. God damn. I shouldn't even came down this bitch. But my bad. We in traffic. Fuck it. But, man, Tech N9ne, man. God damn, man. I hope, man. Hope his family get some counseling. Hope the lady's family get some counseling, man. It's just a fucked up situation, man. I don't see how niggas be doing that shit, man. That's, you don't gain nothing out that shit, man. Like, or some defenseless pussy, or, you know, like, or some, man, I don't know, man. I ain't here to talk about, you know, what niggas should or shouldn't be doing. But goddamn, I just had to give y'all niggas the news, man. My dog said make a video of how I felt about it. Shout out to Jose Langston. But man, it's fucked up, man. Tech N9ne, dog, you fucked up. Like, man, that's like like T.O. had to fight all them years to be in the Hall of Fame. Man, you not never getting in the Hall of Fame with that shit you pulled, man. Goddamn, niggas is saying you not a legend no more. Shit. But goddamn, man, hope your fam's straight, man, because I ain't, man. Hope your fam's straight. Hope the girl's fam is straight, but fuck. Goddamn, man. I'm out, man. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Follow me on all social medias. CTNJ Brandon, man.